I've seen this all over my feed and I thought I have to give this a try. Chicharron. I threw in some onions, garlic, bay leaves and peppercorns and then seasoned my boiling water with salt. Then I threw in the pork belly for around 20 minutes. I fried once at 130 degrees Celsius, cooled it down and threw it back into the fryer at 190 degrees until it was crispy and golden brown.